Hey guys, Iron here. Now, I've been trying to look for new series to do, so yeah, I'm gonna try doing a little bit of Assassin's Creed 4. And no, I've never played an Assassin's Creed game before, so don't hate me if I suck too much. I don't even know if I'm going to do a playthrough of this and record it or not. I had this back when I had Xbox Gold, so I've had it for quite some time, but I haven't even touched it. Let me turn the light on for a second so I can turn up the volume for you guys. Because unlike most games I play on this channel, you don't usually need to hear dialogue or anything like that. So, we'll take a gander here. Let's see, how's the angle? The angle looks okay. I don't feel like going to, So, no. Okay. You'll never see multiplayer content on this, I think. So, and yes, that was my Xbox gamer tag. It still is. Because I haven't decided to buy something so I could change it yet. I don't know how good this angle is. I'll have to see after the video. I don't know why I didn't turn subtitles on before. On, of course. But five. Which, perfect. Okay. So pedals, I'm sorry. Sorry, I suck. Bloody hell, I'm so bad. Sick enemy ships, I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. I'm so sorry that I'm so bad, guys. No, fuck that, we're just gonna blow it up. I hope I didn't fail it, because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I guess I did it. Oh, shit. It's Mr. Assassin Man.
Is it dangerous? Edward, privateering, is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Solve the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
You don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Speed up or I would. Oh, RT? Ugh! Fantastic.
What's it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? One.
Keep talking.
Please, I'll thank you.
You don't have that gold on you now, do you? I want you to shoot me!
Okay.
Come on, mate! We're off to a bad start!
Rerunning. Rerun. Okay. Whatever you say, game.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
By the way, forewarning guys, I'm genuinely bad at parkour games, so I don't think this is gonna go very well.
Okay.
secret that I don't know how much this parkour is actually going to be skill and how much it's just going to be me derping around and hoping I don't screw up. I'm so bad, I'm so sorry. Ah, shit. Jesus. Maybe recording this is not going to be the smartest idea, because I'm just so completely bad. Oh! Oh, I found it. Yay. Okay, I feel like the straight fight is what's going to be the best for me, because I'm a pleb. Now, don't expect high-level Assassin's Creed content from me. So... synchronized. Yay! Looks like we got trees, trees, and more trees. Oh, and a little hut over there. That's adorable. See how it is, fam. I'll catch you eventually. Hopefully before next part, of course. Say hi. Come here. Come here, you little shit. Oh, shit. Am I gonna lose this tutorial mission? Surely not. There you are. And victory.
Your Duncan Walpole. I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. So must you leave the servidor. El gobernador Laureano Torres Villagrana.
Now I'm in my fancy assassin getup. Hooray for theft. Sorry about the camera being moved a little bit. I'm trying to find the perfect position. That'll do. Okay. But first, before anything else, there should be a chest around here somewhere.
That's going to be just fine.
Let's see. There's a chest right there. Good, I probably can't get it because I'm bad. I can still take a look. So it should be just below me? Eh, to hell with it. We're not here to perfectly complete the game. This is just a test video, so... Oh, wait a second. Oh, yeah, I found this. I forgot, Assassin's Creed. I can do a thing called climb. Off the front, dude. Woohoo, money!
Your name, Fred?
Steve Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us, but I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
You put me at ease, sir. You think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared?
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. You've been quite a fright. Please consider. I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Well, we're in the boat.
I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
I'll just take all your stuff.
And how?
I can't really still be going for any of the stuff for this, but what I can say is I'm gonna run up this tree because I can. Yep, I just did that.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Brace for impact!
Oh, that's bracing. Okay.
Ah, there's a tug of the wind in my hair. Now I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a tough way of seeing it, mate.
Now we're gonna just...
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
I can't give you guys any fancy ideas and strategies for this game.
Those statements were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters.
Is it open your danger, you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait.
Yeah.
I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane, natil, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turned his back on a keg of rum.
Oh, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Just don't hit the thing, me. So...
Call in the stunsail!
Slow down...
Loose and catch the wind! Loose all, let's move!
Okay. Looking at Tanahai Whale. Spectacular. That was quite a whale.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
That, my button. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strange Versailles.
So yeah, guys, be sure to tell me if you want to see this.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
So, oh, let me just shut up for a second. Oh, there we go. Alright, well, I guess I can end the part here. Well, yeah. Be sure to let me know in the comments if you want to see this. Because I won't make this a series until I see someone who actually wants to see the ocean.
Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, alright? I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here.
What is this, Halo 2?
That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up.
So, we're back to playing the intro for Halo 2.
Welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you are going to need this. Go. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello. Mm-hmm. Oh, it worked. All right. Let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
Can you walk a little faster, you lady?
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
2010, that's like 6 years ago. Oh my god.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts.
And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirate. So that's your gig. It'll just take a minute, okay?
Okay. Thank you for showing me a previous game.
Bonjour.
I think.
C'est bon. C'est parfait. Magnifique. Merci.
The fuck? Were they just speaking French?
This is for you. The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
Don't tell me what to do. I will hit you with a stick. How do I do
that? You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Okay. So this is how I can access the menu from this part of the game. Wonderful! They just get an adorable little mini-map. Lovely.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Where's the thing, lady? Oh, there it is. Okay.
You ready? Let's go.
Where are you? Here you are.
Ah, there's the boss. Olivier Garneau, our CCO, I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the tunnel
one. Aidan, Connor...
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, ar, yar, baby.
Very exciting. Welcome aboard.
Did anything in your office for me? Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in five minutes. C'est bon. Nice to meet you. So this is the sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memory. I don't like that guy already. Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA, and hopefully one day we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
Lovely.
This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing. Calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours. So sit back, relax, and find some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Alright.
Okay, thanks, lady. Okay. Hey, we got a thing. Wonderful.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibration complete. All sites normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Oh, lovely. Thank you, Miss Voice in My Head, I guess. This game is very pretty, though. It's extremely pretty. Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag. The first Assassin's Creed game I ever actually played. So, all the first Assassin's Creed game I'm ever going to play.
Lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
Havana Cuba, July 1715.
See someone you know? No, just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
I do like this merchant guy, however.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it?
Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers.
But where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip.
For a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I can
show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Yes, lead this obvious pirate.
A man of your stature nearby.
He's understanding. I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Finish it. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this purge.
Lead the way, Monsieur Steve Bonnet. Or this is Spain, it should be senor.
They charge money for that kind of privilege.
Okay.
A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married men of their 40, mate.
I really want to kill something right now.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I fear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he says.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
Okay. Swords, I have to buy a sword. Let's see, but which one do I want? British cutlass. I kinda like a cutlass. I have 12 hundo. So I can get these rapiers or cutlasses. I'd much rather have a scimitar or something along those lines. Ah, so these are the things I'm wearing right now. Officer Small Swords, okay. What the fuck? Okay. Let's go with the cutlasses.